Ouch! Oh,
wait, I need to see another one.
Oh,
deep breath.
Little golden retriever. I love that. And look at this one.
I love you.
Oh my god, and look at this one.
I love you.
And I love this one. And I love this one.
How
and
did
look
it
how
do
cute
that?
This one.
Wait, how is this loading so fast?
Oh girl.
Wait.
You haven't heard?
You have to keep playing it.
5G. Hello, everyone.
Welcome to
You Need This.
I'm Melanie Ann.
It's your girl, Darlene, here. Today, we're talking about 5G and the Motorola Edge Plus.
Hey.
5G is all the wave because basically this is gonna be a brand new type of technology. And first of all, it's speed, but it's also just like changing the game for technology in itself. If you're trying to download a 2-hour movie or something, you can download it in 3.6 seconds on a 5G versus 6 minutes on a 4G.
3.6 seconds, mind blown.
Yes, but let's get into the phone because guys, it's just.
It's so nice.
It's just everything. Okay, so first of all, it has 256 gigabytes of storage. So yeah, that is saving all your pictures, all your apps, all the games. It's everything.
If you're always taking photos or videos, you don't have to worry about deleting them.
Yes.
So easy.
You can save all of your happy memories
in
one place. All my influencers, all my Instagrammers, all my bloggers, my photographers,
we got you.
So it has three lenses.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
Three whole lenses, 108 megapixel camera.
Wait. 108, not 8 or 10 or 7, 108.
108.
That's wild. We gotta test this out because
guys.
That autofocus. That's
so
actually very clear.
So that autofocus is amazing, right? But it also has macro vision, which means it can take like these super high definition, super up close shots. And I'm a foodie and I like to take pictures of my food.
Yes!
So that like really detailed, like artsy, like angle is what I go for.
Battery, we gotta talk about battery because my phone dies all the time.
No, basically this can run for 2 days straight.
Wow.
With heavy usage.
Oh, and I actually read about this because I was like, I don't think this is real. So 2 days heavy usage, that's 52 hours,
yes.
So a little more than 2 days. Or if you're just flying standby on this one, if you're not actively using it, 12 and a half days. 12 and a half days!
Yes.
How?
Wild. I don't know, I don't get it. But then my favorite feature is that it can charge devices. You can do your tablet, your whatever, and also your friends who don't charge their phones.
What I love is that you can charge it for even just a few minutes, and a few minutes of charging will give you hours of battery.
Okay, so with 5G, there are tons of 5G compatible phones, but with Verizon, they throw in 5G with the Motorola Edge Plus.
Oh my gosh. I mean, I've looked at some of the other phones, but this is really my favorite. It's so sleek, so nice. I mean, it's really like the Beauty and the Beast kind of situation, where it's a beauty on the outside, like all of us want to be, but then it's like a beast on the inside.
Everyone, let's get started taking these selfies. Thank you for being with us. You've been watching. You need this.
We'll see you next time.
Oh yeah, puppies, more. Look at
them. They're so cute.